we try to do more for them, sometimes at the cost of disturbing the comfort zone of the humans. I'm Usha Madan. Basically, I'm a psychotherapist working with intellectually challenged children as a professional. But my heart lies in connecting to community animals like dogs, cats, or you name any animal. I would prefer them rather than the humans. There were no networking among the animal lovers. We used to, one individual liked some animals and she would feed or he would feed the animals, whichever was there on the street. It was not looked at as some kind of a service which these animals need from community of humans, human community. Because there were not much of metro cities and the humans accepted animals as part of the environment. My mother was a great animal lover. My whole family was, they were connected. They were very fond of animals. So I remember my childhood days where my mother used to tell me, carry some extra food to school. If you find dogs there, you feed them. So that is how I got into this. Later on, as I grew up, I could realize the abuses of the animal and the human atrocities I met with. So I thought I need to do something more than just feeding my street animals. Family reaction was very normal. Actually, in our family, people were ridiculed if you were not doing anything for animals. Actually, we were questioned if you did not take care of animals. That is the thing. Societal reaction, I should say that, they were okay as long as their comfort zone was not disturbed. But what happens with animal lovers, the more we get involved, we try to do more for them, sometimes at the cost of disturbing the comfort zone of the humans, which they think it is their right. Or a privilege of being a human being. So sometimes there would be clashes, there would be questions, why do you want to feed a street animal, street dog? Somehow it has been quite okay, manageable. I have not got into any ugly situations with the public, but I did come across a lot of questions and challenges, which was manageable and I have managed quite well, I should say.